The others, sulpiride. It is an earlier compound and thus causes EPS and prolactin elevation at usual antipsychotic doses. May be activating in some and have efficacy for negative symptoms for schizophrenia and for depression at low doses, where it is D3 preferring. It functions as a partial agonist at lower doses and as a more conventional D2 antagonist at higher antipsychotic doses.